see your face in my mind as I drive away.
I'm putting in tarragon. Not that I have any idea what tarragon tastes like, but I think when people use tarragon, it makes them seem like they know what they're doing. Basil can't do that. Anybody can sling some basil around the kitchen.
Callie's pregnant.
Oh my god. That's great. She loves babies. Did they do a turkey baster thing or something? I mean, wait. Okay, so wait. Arizona just got back. And were they doing, wait, was this before they?
Music starts playing like the end of a song. It's the kind of end you really want to see.
This is my kid, this is a part of me. Lexie Gray now, right? What are you doing these days?
Okay, I guess.
Okay? She hasn't seemed upset?
She kind of cries sometimes, but she seems okay. Now, are you going to strip the lateral curvature?
Crying seems fine.
She's a girl, let's cry.
But you don't know what she's been upset about.
Not really any of my business. Next.
Next, I finish up here while you go find out what's up with Lexie.
Sorry?
She's upset. You're gonna find out why. You wanna be on my service? Then serve. Use that Avery Sparkle.
I guess I'm
gonna do a couple more rhinoplasties this afternoon. You do me this solid, and I just might be persuaded to let you take the lead on one.
Okay.
You got something for me, Avery?
I do, actually. Her dad's here. He might be rejecting his liver, and he brought his 20-year-old girlfriend.
Yeah, that'll do it. Lexie's probably going crazy. Meredith's no help when it comes to their father.
I'm not going to be searching on rhinoplasty, am I?
She just needs someone to talk to.
We are not close. That is not something we do.
Peanut butter cups.
What?
She's a stress eater. You get her eating, you get her talking, she loves peanut butter cups.
It's ridiculous.
Tomorrow, I'm doing a series of cleft palate surgeries for the Nightingales Foundation, pro bono. That sort of thing might look fantastic on the resume of someone who's in the running for chief resident.
Might.
Get some results, we'll talk.
Considering how it'll affect me, how I'll feel. No? I'm supposed to be such a big part of their life, and yet they're leaving me out of the conversation completely. And they're starting up new families and springing it on me. But it's already a done deal. Now, hey, Lexie, guess what? Found a tatted up skank to be your new mommy. Hey, Lexie, I'm gonna have a baby. You're just gonna have to be okay with that. No, not my dad. Mark. Mark just having a baby. He didn't even ask my opinion. He just cooperated with it again. And he's leaving me behind again. So we're done. You know? We have to be. But I miss him. judge from Canada, but Spank isn't very much. I am.
Joe's before heading home. Wanna come?
I just need a crash.
Yeah. No, I get that.
Maybe tomorrow?
For sure, yeah.
He's charming and endearing and uncomfortable, but I'm...
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
Ricky's not, that's for sure. I told Julia that she'd find somebody else, but I'm not sure I believed it.
She will.
Well, what if he's her
soulmate? You gotta be kidding me with this crap, Lexie. Nobody... There's just one soulmate. That'd be such a dumb system. Look, Ricky and Julia deserve better than someone who makes them sick. You deserve better, too. Yeah, there is more than one soulmate for everyone. And someone like you, there'd be a line at the door as soon as word got out.
Oh, would you be in the line?
Yeah. I'm in the line.
I'm glad you came when it's awkward.
No, you know, it's not. It's I'm happy for you. Yeah. And plus I'm seeing somebody else.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good for you. Do I know him?
I should go. Yes, I will do a consult now. You're not fooling anyone.
Who needs to keep an eye on Mark?
Bill Gray. Eyes on Spawn.
Yeah, we walk through the door so accusing. Their eyes like they have any right at all to criticize. Hypocrites, you're all here for the very same reason.
Did Dr. Sloan come by here?
'Cause you can't jump the tree. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Just turning around.
Please.
But you can't jump the track. We're like cars on a cable. Life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button now. Sing it if you understand.
You don't have to do this. I know you hate me.
I don't hate you.
And breathe.
She's my best friend. She's my best friend.